Hello, I am Bethany Anjuli from House of Anjuli. I'm a stylist and clothing consultant. I work with many different types of people, whether you just got a new job or you've lost weight or gained weight, or maybe you're a mom stuck in yoga pants. I'm here to help. I work mostly in the last 14 years in the building and design industry. And in the last couple of years, I've just had a lot of burnout with that. So in June of 2021, I reached out to Jenny and her and I started brainstorming. So a little over a year we've been brainstorming, and she's got so much knowledge and just information and great stuff. And I love that she always prays with you at the beginning and the end of your sessions. It's just, I love that she brings God into it because he's really the director of our lives. So that's awesome to have that. I love color and texture and design. I just have always loved that. So it seemed to make sense to go down the stylist route, mainly because I've had a couple friends in the last 10 or so years ask me for help in their wardrobe. And so I always had a blast. We always had a good time. My one friend said, "I have nothing in my closet to wear." And I said, "I can guarantee I can find something for you." And so, you know, hour later, her and I found 8 to 12 different outfits for her. And sometimes you just need to add in a few little items to complete that look, or sometimes you need to totally revamp your whole look because you have totally changed, whether it's weight loss or weight gain. Things can happen in life. They happen with me too. So sometimes we would go together and do some shopping. Otherwise, you might be in a situation where you're like, "I have no time to do this. I am a busy mom. I have a full-time career. Like, I'm just so busy. I don't have time to shop." I can shop for you. I would love at some point, my dream is to have a clothing line for average size women. I hate plus size. I think that word is terrible. I would love to design average size clothing with good textures and colors and styles. I just feel like there's a huge lack of that on the market. I know people are getting to be more body conscious or less body conscious, I guess, and embracing all shapes and sizes, but I feel like the clothing industry is way behind. So I look forward to doing that. I would also like to collaborate with a salon or an organizing company. Most of my clients maybe need one or both of those things. So I look forward to this community and all that it holds, and let's do this.